Hello, all creative filmmakers. In this video, I am going to show you how to create a cinematic black bar in Premiere Pro, as you can see. And I am going to give you a free ready-made cinematic black bar preset for Premiere Pro. Download link in the video description. So, let's see how to create a cinematic black bar in Premiere Pro. Now we are inside Premiere Pro. Here, you can see I have already got a video footage. First, I am going to show you how to animate a black bar, starting from the center, upwards and downwards. Now move over to the effects panel to add an effect. This is a crop effect. Now, drag and drop this effect to the video layer. Next, move over to the effect controls panel. First of all, from the crop effect, we have to click on stopwatch icon to enable the keyframe of the top and the bottom section, and make the top and bottom value around 15%. As you can see here, the top section and the bottom section of the entire video are covered with 15% black bars. Now move the playhead to the beginning of the video. And now, make the top value around 50%. As you can see, 50% of the entire video is covered with black bars. Again, make the bottom value around 50%. Now, you can see, 100% of the entire video is covered with black bars. If you want more smooth animation, select the last two keyframes. Next, right-click, and select Ease In. Again, select the first two keyframes. Next, right-click, and select Ease Out. Now, we are done. Let's preview. If you want, the animation of the black bar will start from the top and finish a little bit down. And the animation of the black bar will start from the bottom and finish a little higher. That's why we have to do one thing. Move the playhead to the first keyframe. Now, make the top and bottom value 0. Now, we are done. Let's preview. In this way, you can create a cinematic black bar in Premiere Pro. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like the video and leave a comment.